I shall now demonstrate voluntary dilatation of the pupil.